Thank you. Hello everyone and welcome to the stream. I'm Gwinanth, and tonight I'll be playing Prodigal again. I'm not entirely sure how close I am to the end of this darn game. I mean, it's been fun the whole time, just it's kinda hard to read as far as where I'm at or how far along I am. But yeah. Time to deliver a carrot cake. Hello, wife. I believe it's this old man. Oh. I guess he doesn't want carrot cake. Well, who the hell wants this carrot cake then? That's why it's called the carrot cake. Best ever made. Who wants a fucking carrot cake? Oh, that's right, I have a sprint. Good dog. Oh no. Press that button at the wrong time. All the time. You just said you weren't interested, you stupid old bastard. Wonderful. I already know who's gonna want that. One broad in the colorless world who hates everybody. Hugh, you are very depressing. Oh, wait a minute. It's here. Which house was it, though? It was this one up here. Oh, yeah. Nope, I was wrong. It's the giant Goron wannabe. Yes. Quite the bully up there. Sure, why not? This pill you'll ever lay your head on. Extra large, too. The Goron wannabe is gonna want that. He said bring him something that he can sleep on. Or something to help him sleep, is what he said. Hello, my friend. The pillow is perfect. Hey, a monocle. That eyeball librarian might want this. Call me smelly creature. You don't even have a nose. Urban cookbook. There was another person in the colorless void that was trying to stay ahead of the game as far as cooking goes, so not sure who she was referring to that she wanted to be better than, but she is right here. Yes. Typical greedy human, what the hell? Help rolls. Blimey yet satisfying. Gross. Oh, that bitch that wanted something that wasn't sweet, but it was a snack. Oldie. He literally just had a smiley face above his head, and I said, "Not right now." Cheers. Chance to ignore damage. Sure. Now I can't run. Only 4 cups a day. Okay, 5, but it's still a struggle. Jeez. Not being able to run stuff is not the business. So, I'll get this. Oh, wait, what's she doing back here? Nothing, apparently. There! Oh. Okay, I never hit him. Cool. Okay, so maybe I'm like super close to the end. What say you, Liberian? Oh, right, there's that dungeon that was in the colorless void. Hard to move. Well, there was someone to help me. Hey, human. Here, take this and just go bug everyone. It'll absorb whatever they say. Ever since you're here. Maybe get another snack while you're out. Thanks, human. Crushing an instantaneous defeat for those vicious mages. Kind of a story, I'll leave you three lessons. 1. Never trust a human. 2. Never question your mother. 3. Ren is a cheat with her cooking by using magic. Nice. Sweet. Here's a Delahan broad. What's up, Jeff? guy has had more to say than everybody so far. Good God. Like, I don't have a story, and then proceeds to just go on and on and on. The Goran guy. Well, shit, apparently there's still more people to get stories from. Yeah, there's somebody in this dungeon. Steal it. Wonderful. Thank you. Now I need to press this button. Well, shit. Now the only problem is getting over there. Well, crap. Oh, yeah, the idea is to get those over there without that happening. Crap. That's annoying. Like, dude, let me use the thing on the ball, not on the stupid. Not this point. is that, Jeff? Something no one wants to see. Well, I'm not going to right now. Yeah. What about the 1970s? I'll check it out after the stream. Thank you. How's it going, Adam? Well, welcome to the stream. Oh, well, I stopped punching the darn thing instead of. That button. That one. Oh good. Oh boy. You're trying to help me, huh, Jeff? Like the lady from Meyer at Battle Creek. Trying to help you, motherfucker. Can't you see that, son of a bitch? We just weren't ready to hear a message. She tried to help us. I'm not gonna watch the video right now. I thought y'all watch it after the stream. Thank you. how that map is no help whatsoever. It's the boss room, I don't want to go there yet. But I still haven't gotten to go to the lift yet. And it's a good thing. Playing a game as I live in a simulation? I mean, probably. How do you know this isn't all a simulation of, for you there, Jeff? Greatest enemy is myself. If you're still in there, Adam, well, just so you know, Pease actually came into the stream last night. And he was in for a little while, too. Yeah, is that so, Jeff? Something.
Mm.
To the lighthouse, defeat the nemesis. Whoops. Oh, well, I guess that works. Amadeus finally shows back up. Rock me, Amadeus, Amadeus, Amadeus. Amadeus, Amadeus. Amadeus, Amadeus, Amadeus. If you have anyone to say goodbye to, I'd sort that out before finding Bulbulbar in there. Hard to know, Octave. Time to prove yourself and end this.
That's Rather not worry about them,
Something different about you? There's something different about you, crazy. Time to be able to put you through it away. Waste of it. I sent them, picked it up. He had many years to be with him, to save him. Thank God. He wouldn't have taken me in had you not been gone. But denial's easier, Don't worry, dying is ever easier. Dying for you, you fucking bastard. Thank you.
stab me. No, no, I'm kidding. It's hopeless. I'll be whole soon enough. Done, son. My wife keeps blessing me. Gotcha. But it's too late. What the hell? Shining hopelessly against my Noella. Her dance ends here, Caesar.
Now see here, bud. I just kicked your teeth in.
These star can be a sun. Just depends on how close you are.
Holy shit, I can fly. What have you become?
Oh, my night will swallow a light star sun.
Music is fire. Well, I kicked this guy's ass with arrows. I mean, I hope I'm hurting him. I'm not 100% sure. Pretty epic. Fuck with me, Sata. Get ye dead.
Proud. All of them would.
Heck, I am. You proved me wrong. You really are a northerner. Listen, Orin. You need anything, you let me know.
What a horrible time for an ad break.
Yeah, I just want... Oh shit. Alright, I'll leave it right there. And I'll hit the BRB screen. So, see you guys shortly. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, break should be over with. Oh damn. Wonder if that's gonna be... I know there's post-game content to this. Wonder if that's gonna be... like, a storyline in the post-game, or... if that's in the sequel to this game. This. Okay, how do I play it? Where the hell is he even is it? Oh, there it is. Glitched out for a second. Seems like she could use some help. I told her to wait for you, the sheriff's office. Okay. Here's a bit of post game. Who the hell are you? Bastard over there is still there. Thank you. So she's not here.
She's up here, probably.
What the hell? She go. Didn't make it to the Cocosino? Where'd she go down here? Oh shit. Oops. That's lovely. Thank you. Well, shit. She's not in here. Get sidetracked somewhere along the freaking way. There she is. Business you'd have with her. Oh no. Oh, there's that. Why does Hugh have a bunch of carrots in his office? What? I don't know where the hell her tent is. I didn't even know she had a tent. What the hell? My wife happens to be a healer. Dark as hell outside, where's she at? Probably the church. Okay, then. Whoa. Okay. There's some invisible floors somewhere. Because I'm not seeing any way to get across. Yeah, don't go trying again. Crazy. Hey, she's still alive. Plastic. S button. Haunted Hall. There's quite a bit of shit after this. Oh yeah, I'm sure. Be to the door in the dungeon I just tried to get to. But first, a little gambling to give that broad freaking 700G. Yeah, I know. Drains.
Hmm.
The key's not for here either. Where'd it go to? Name tag at the push. Got some climbing gear, solid sheet. What kind of equipment? Going back to the other now. Shouldn't use this spring. Yeah.
That's nice. Oh, wait a minute.
Not sure how they expect me to beat that guy. Thank you. What the hell, man? Just go back up there so I can hit you. Actually giving me spaces to run in between this time. Yeah, they didn't give me that time though. Bro! Enough! What does the upgraded Dread Hand do now? Hmm.
crocodilly. Actually.
So what did you spend the money on? How happy you could make me. Yeah. This before I can do anything. Or not. Okay. I get it now.
No, I didn't get that before.
Thank you.
Why is it not allowing me to hit them? Grief. Oh, you asshole.
Dude! God, I gotta stop pressing that button.
Good grief. Crystal key. Where do I get another crystal key for? Thank you.
fucking prick. Wow.
Okay, yep. Okay, careful. Boots I got are like absolutely essential for this place. Oh my god. So annoying. I got another ad break, so I will pause it and I'll see you guys shortly. Thank you.
there's that key room right there. Jeez. I need to push that one out of the way first. Damn it. There we go. Cool. I'm going to step on this one. Oh, well, that's nice. This is insane. Okay, I'm not sure why that didn't work there, but I never want to do that one again. Holy God. Okay. mess that up. I guess I could have just, yeah, I could have just done that. Whoops. Oh, that's nice. I get to start off the battle getting hit. Dramatic death. Okay. All right, lady, I got your trinket back. After much trial and tribulation. Is that not the end of her story? I guess not. She just disappeared. Do I have another bird seed? I have two more rare seeds. Oh, what am I doing with my life? I They added so much stuff at the end of this game. Holy cow. Like, I'm not complaining, it's pretty awesome, but wow. I like this move. Is that wheel broken? What's wrong with salt pork? Good doggy. Was that another stump that I could plant a seed in? Is there anything going on? Oh my god! Lunch? I'm not hungry. Didn't ask. Lady, you need to get some new material. It is a disadvantage, and I don't know why this character does it. Said that before, and then you weren't all that worried when she showed up. Like, Siska, not now. Thank you. just lied to me. It's not a good time to take risks.
Thank you.
Oh, damn it. Interesting. Cool. The hell? What are you doing here? What I'm worried about is you being in my way. Oh dang, and it destroys those? That's awesome. It's got a nasty upgrade. Thank you.
What am I in these caves? That's my caves.
Oh shit.
Yeah, that's not gonna work.
Damn, I should not have gathered all the stuff that I gathered in there. You rotten bastard. It's definitely a spiteful heart now, you prick. Chilling to the touch. I wonder how I charge this. Yeah. Whoa. Oh, I can switch spots with that. Oh, that's pretty cool. That could come in handy. Thank you.
Nothing changed here. It was not a lucky day, I had to give up. I think so. Thank you. Oh, these are open now. Right, this guy wants to kill himself, basically.
can I move?
The game's glitching. Please, unglitch, please. Please unglitch. I did a whole bunch of stuff, man. I really hope this game like auto saves at some point instead of me just having to manually save, because oh my god, would I lose a lot of progress. Oh man, this is awful. Well, I guess I'll try to close it and reopen it. Man, that's bad. Fingers crossed. Come on. Oh no. I just lost all that progress. Oh my goodness. Wow, man. That is a game-breaking glitch. Why would you not fix that? That does not make sense. Wow. Good grief. Okay, well, there's that, I guess. Wow. Man, that is... That is awful. Yep, back to square one with this quest. Wow. Okay. Man, I don't even fucking know. Cool. That's rough. Apparently, you need to. Oh, let's save. Better make sure we save every time we breathe. Save. Like, good lord, save. Because apparently, this game is still very glitched. Or at least has game breaking glitches. That's pretty sad. Yep, better. Just give me the gear. Okay, yep, okay. Quiet. There you go. Guess I'll do some content that I didn't do already. Yeah, there's like an ice cave I just did. God, man. That is fucked up. Thank you. Oh yeah, I did something. Better save. Breathing. Better save. Blinked a couple times. Better save.
Thank you.
save. Given that since it's all earlier in the stream. Spot I said I never wanted to do again, I have to do again. Didn't mean to do that, but it is. Well, oh jeez. Jeez. Thank you. The maid. Who was your butler? They hate each other. The butler. Oh my god, I was gonna say, tell me I'm not fucking stuck. They're saved. Butler's name, Stindle. Why will it not give me the option to flame this? I can drag what I... Yes, that could be the butler. Stupid. Now let me accuse the butler. Was you, you bastard? I know it was. Everybody's just gonna act like that didn't just happen?
Okay.
Why is my wife bringing you meals? I think I'll call it there for the stream for the night. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the content. If you did, please follow, and I will see you next time.